Understanding the different types of plastics can help the consumers to take informed decisions related to health and environment. SPI code is used to classify different types of plastics.
RIC works as a tool to assist in sorting plastics.
SPI is also known as Resin Identification Code.
Resin Identification Code. This system was introduced in 1988 by the US Society of the Plastics Industry.
This information will help you sort plastic materials more effectively for recycling.
Plastics must be recycled separately with other like materials in order to preserve the value of the recycled material and enable its reuse.
PET,
polyethylene terephthalate.
HDPE, high density polyethylene. PVC, polyvinyl chloride. LDPE, low density polyethylene.
This is recyclable.
PB,
polypropylene.
PS,
polystyrene.
Other plastics like nylon and styrene, not recyclable.
This is not recyclable.